How many crossbow bolts you got?
Not very many. What you doing? You scared me.
I was trying to scare you. All right, where do you want to go?
You're horrible. I don't know. Ooh.
Should we go in this shop? No. Should we go in here?
I don't think so, because we haven't checked any of this stuff over here.
There's a cash register and some chairs. Woohoo.
There's probably some zombies up here.
Could be. Two beers.
I don't hear anything.
Empty glasses. Oh. Awesome. More empty glasses. Need to repair my pickaxe. More dukes.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, why isn't there a casino in this game if they're just full of dukes, right?
Well, that goes up there.
How dare they? Did you ever wonder about that?
Yeah, because okay, never mind.
Get some metal down here.
Where are you now?
Oh, I'm freezing. I'm cold.
I could tell.
Put my red coat on.
There's like nothing in this house. Except for water and...
Nothing upstairs? Nothing on the roof?
I haven't gone up all the way yet.
Let me come up.
No.
Alright. Just gonna get some shelves here. Fun stuff going on. So excited for this metal.
So why does this, is this like a, ooh, I got a pistol.
In the toilet?
Mm-hmm. Murky water. Ow. Little tiny bedroom.
Okay. No good stuff. No good loot.
Kind of. Like, I don't have enough room on me anymore, so I'll sleep under the roof. The roof. The roof is on. What is it? On fire.
Okay. Almost done down
here. There is. I mean, there's an air conditioner unit, of course. Aw, man, I don't have enough room for this stuff.
You want me to come up?
Yeah, there's 10 dukes and there's gunpowder up here.
How much gunpowder?
It's only 3. I'm just going to get rid of this human turd. Yeah. I need it.
Probably not.
And glass jars. We have a whole bunch of them. So, there we go.
Alright, I got the metal.
That'll do.
We didn't go in this room.
No, I didn't get to go in that one, nope.
Okay, let's see. Another chair. A shirt. A trophy.
Nothing in these bookcases. I didn't do the couches upstairs.
It doesn't matter, I'm not going up for cloth. Don't need it right now.
So you went up front, you looted all that. Oh, yep. Did you get these boxes back here?
Yeah, I did that already.
Okay. Well, la-di-da. Okay.
We can do this building
right. I'm full. I gotta go take this back.
Alright. Well, I already been in here.
Yeah.
The whole thing looted? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. Have we done the We did the tool store, right?
I think so.
We're gonna go in the. Ah, I hit a cactus.
God, we're gonna.
Going into the Buzz's bar.
Gonna get buzzed.
There's a load of chairs in here. Not much in here otherwise. I suppose there's one safe in here.
Okay,
let's see. There's a cooler. I'll check that in a second. So we need to make a bunch of metal spikes, so we're gonna need a lot of iron. Two beers and Buzz's beer. Four beers. Six beers, $1. Right? All for Chick-a-roo. Let us holler. Something like that. I know.
Wow, we do have a lot of dukes in here. Jeez.
Thought you brought all the dukes with you.
No, remember I told you I left them back there? And you're like, we'll go back and get them.
We will, because it's on our way back to the base.
Yeah.
Picked up a pipe wrench. Level 205. 264.
Oh, I gotta... I always forget to track you. Why does it do that stupid thing, man?
Got some blood bags.
There.
In case we want to be vampires.
I got some... I got some blood bags. And the last loot.
I think all we need is cloth and duct tape. Maybe grain alcohol too. We can make medical kits.
Oh, that's right, you're at the bar. You're just creating a lot of dust over here. It's kind of weird.
Let's see what's in the vending machine. Red tea. Beer, chicken soup.
Oh.
Okay, let's see.
Have we gone to? I was just in that house, I think. Yeah. Too bad you can't, like, hitch a ride on this bike, you know?
Okay, we could do the... Let me go dump my stuff. I'll meet you... at the prison? How about we do that?
Right, the prison's just down the road.
I thought it was over here somewhere by... Over... past this Bob's place. Got so much junk. Holy smokes.
I know.
Gonna make another.
Here I did it.
Two chests. That's what I'm gonna do.
It's starting to get dark.
I know. Do you still have your frames on you?
Yeah.
Okay. So break in the door and then I'll get over there. You put the frames down. Pick them up and. Stuff to go through.
I know. There was a lot of loot in this town.
Hello. Space. Alright, I'm gonna drive over to you.
Okay.
Stealing my bike, always.
Whenever, you always take mine. All the time.
Where are you at, the back door?
Of course, I'm over there at the security.
Okay. I hate that lip. You gotta
eat some. I know it's bad.
Okay, I'm gonna put these frames in there. Should
I had it.
We gotta clear this place before dark because there's probably zombies in here.
Okay.
The loot is last.
I didn't bring my pistol, I left it because it's useless. Yeah, there's a zombie somewhere, right?
Should be a couple of them, you would think. Okay, let's break in. Looks like they were hammering on this door. Got my spike club out. I don't see any.
I don't hear any either.
Alright, nothing up here. Man, these doors are pretty secure, aren't they? Need to put these together. Yeah, there's a safe in here.
It's always a safe in here. Ooh! So I got me a hunting rifle and some hunting rifle receiver and some rounds. Nice!
Okay, there's a small safe on this floor on the right. See it? You open that thing. I'll open the big one.
There's one over there on the wall too, you know?
Okay, we'll just start with these two.
Oh shoot, I did not mean to do that.
There's a bunch of gun parts. Alright, I'll get the one on the wall. I suppose this would be a bad place for a base.
No.
Since a lot of it's already concrete. It could be a terrible terrible place to start with without a pickaxe. Without like a steel pickaxe to get into.
Yeah. I don't know why that's like that. Okay, I hear one.
So do I.
Where are they? Probably on the outside?
Oh no. Maybe on the side over there. Okay, I'm gonna break through the fence over here.
Can you hear it?
Could be up a level. Don't know. Probably outside of the walls.
That's what I'm thinking outside. Oh my god, these things are gonna kill me. Oof. Whoops.
32 shotgun shells.
That's nice.
Okay, I'm in the tower. Going all the way up. Another body.
You did? Okay.
With bullets.
Oops. What the hell? This is bad. What the hell?
Okay, I'm not getting much out of that. I don't see the zombie, but probably close. I forgot how to get to the side walls.
From here? Oh, I don't know.
No. It's from the main part. here. My pickaxe has about had it. I need to repair it. Oh, I'm on the right side. Over here in a second and see.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.